Whoa there! Miss, are you in trouble?
What I need is what I have, and that is a list. Tolerable, dutiful, suitable enough hips for childbearing, and at least half a brain.
I know that, gentlemen.
I do not believe I've yet made an introduction.
Of course. It must be my mistake.
Perhaps we pretend this encounter never took place. You allow me to go my way and you go yours.
No, you have quite the eye. Viscount Bridgerton is wealthy, well-connected, and from one of the town's most illustrious families.
You worry about being seen.
Tell us you were hoping for a love match.
Love's the last thing I desire.
We've not yet been introduced!
I'm afraid that is not possible, not when I have a victory lap to enjoy!
Apparently hoping to marry this season, he may very well be our most eligible bachelor indeed.
You?
Pardon me, my lord.
I see you've met Miss Edwina. This is,
her sister.
Miss Sharma, my lord.
I was wondering if we'd meet.
So you might discern if my wit is acceptable.
An acceptable wit? Genteel manners enough to credit a viscountess. It should not be so hard to find.
You here now after not only what I overheard the other night.
I'm looking for perfection, mother. And you should be too. I see my plan to win you over is already working.
I was smiling at the view.
You will end up alone.
Can you ever just agree?
With such expectations.
Are the young ladies of London truly so easily won? By a pleasing smile and absolutely nothing more.
So you find my smile pleasing? No, do not do it.
Only a beat. Ow. Nothing happened between us.
Are you quite serious? Your opinion of me will be much improved.
He stated rather clearly that he seeks a wife only to fulfill his duty and in fact does not believe in love at all.
My lord. Don't...
I got stung.
Oh. I did not mean to start on.
I am unharmed. I am well. I am unharmed.
Yeah, and all the other ladies look the same.
Did I say something funny?
We're lost.
I am not lost either. I'm on my way back to Mayfair. It is just ahead.
I've heard of a sore loser, Miss Sharma, but never a sore winner.
Lord Bridgerton.
Miss Sharma.
Tell me, you feel nothing.
My lord?
He is very handsome.
Miss Sharma.
Yes.
Miss Sharma.
Lord Bridgerton?
Lord Bridgerton, I beg a word.
Why is it that you dislike me so?
The two of you cannot seem to stay away from one another.
Because she is aggravating.
Because you vex me.
And what is it,
Miss Sharma,
do you think you do to me?
Could you not sleep?
I believe I underestimate you, Miss Sharma.
Is there something else, my lord?
It's fine weather we're having, Miss Sharma, is it not?
You wish to speak to me of the weather?
Ladies do not hunt.
Do not or are not allowed to. Is this yours?
Oh, no.
Splendid day for a race.
Take your Trojan horse elsewhere.
I assure you, Miss Sharma, this is a very real horse.
From the moment I saw you riding alone in that park, it was obvious the rules are meaningless to you.
You and your rules. I'm to return to India. The moment my sister marries.
When will you leave?
It does not matter what I want.
I do not think that is true.
Go and leave me in peace. The one who then looked at me.
You looked at me?
Not in the way that you did.
How exactly did I look?
Lord Bridgerton.
Yes.
Michelle, do you think that there is a corner of this earth that you could travel to far away to free me from this torment?
Did someone catch your eye at the presentation, brother?
I shall be more than happy to give you my ring when you find someone with whom you are very much in love.
Is there always something between you and the Viscount? All you are able to do in their presence is to fight the urge to lean forward and touch their lips with yours.
Thank you for the flowers.
Your play, my lord.
Be unafraid to follow your heart after doing the exact opposite for far too long.
It is the ring my father gave to my mother before they were wed.
Oh, I'm not sure there is someone here who will charm you.
You are the bane of my existence.
This is not...
It's all right.
No. I shall bid you good night.
We should continue to keep our distance between us.
Perhaps we should not.
Please tell her that I'm here.
I'm afraid that it's not possible. She does not seem to be here.
One of the horses is gone too.
Night and day. I dream of you.
Sharma, I see you continue here with your morning ride.
Miss Sharma!
And I will humble myself before you, because I cannot imagine my life without you. And that is why I wish to marry you. You are running away.
Please go. I hear it was you who found me.
that he rescued you in the park.
Goodbye, my lord.
Go.
The hand brought me home safe.
Inside.
Lord Bridgerton. Oh, here we go, and enthrall me with your self-knowledge and awareness.
It is because I've never met anyone like you. How much you consume my very being.
I find your opinion of yourself entirely too high. Your character is as deficient as your horsemanship. I shall bid you good night.
All I find myself being able to breathe for is you. It is all my fault.
How is she?
I don't know.
You have not been to see her?
Did Lord Bridgerton come to see
you? Are you going to ask me to dance?
Asking you?
No, my lord, I do not need you to ask me anything at all.
Kate!
I'm returning to India. He was going to ask me to marry him.
Are you still planning to leave for India?
I could not now.
I'm glad to see you're awake. She's away.
Mrs. Wilson heard from one of the maids.
I was fearful of losing you. It is why I could not visit you after your accident. I love you. I've loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I've loved you at every dance.
Yes.
And every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart, you don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it.
Perhaps there was something between us.
I love you.
You do know there'll never be a day. Well, you do not vex me.
Is that a promise, Kathane Sharma? How many?
Three.